Now we see the terminologies used in perspective. See, this is the various reference planes with respect to that only the object and the observer are specified. Okay, that is one point. The next point is here most of the cases the object is behind this picture plane. This is the plane of projection. The blue shaded one is the plane of projection called picture plane here. It is something similar to the vertical plane. So the object is kept behind the picture plane. So that is why I can say we will be following the third angle projection, especially when it comes to the perspective projection. Okay, now we will see one by one. The horizontal plane like thing at the bottom is called the ground plane, abbreviated as GP. Okay, so with respect to then one, with respect to this only, the observer I point, observer I point, or the observer. Okay, when I say observer, it is observer I point naturally. The observer I point or the observer is position is specified. It is something like some distance above the observer is or the station point. Okay, hereafter observer I point is called station point. Okay, the station point is some distance above ground plane. Okay, then this blue shaded one is called the picture plane. Okay, picture plane abbreviated as PP. On that only you have to get the perspective image of the object. So the station point I is some distance in front of PP, in front of picture plane. With these two specifications only the observer position will be specified. Okay, you need one more specification. That two specification alone is not sufficient for the observer I point. We need one more position, because between this observer and this is the object, the light red color is the object. Okay, so this light red object, a triangular object here, can be straight to the eye or can be to the left or can be to the right. Okay, you got the point, you know. So for that you need another data. For that data you need another reference plane. The another reference plane is called the central plane, CP. It is showed by double chain line. Okay, this is the plane perpendicular to both ground plane and picture plane. Okay, so on this central plane only the station point is fixed. So with respect to the either with respect to the eye, the object can be specified to the right or straight or to the left, or with respect to the object we can specify the I point as to the right, straight or left. Okay, so again I repeat, two data is not sufficient. That is, how much above, how much in front alone is not sufficient. Okay, the relationship between the I and the station point and the object is also required, either to the left or to the right or straight. Okay, so you need three data. Now come to the object. The object is some distance behind PP and some distance above GP. Okay, so that's it. Okay, so the other planes are the auxiliary ground plane, AGP, but it is not having much importance while solving the problem. Okay, the other one is, there is another horizontal plane passing through the eye point called horizon plane. Okay, or that horizon plane, that is called HP. Okay, in orthographic we called HP as horizontal plane, but here the HP means it is not horizontal plane, it is horizon plane. Okay, here that forms a line. Here the line of intersection of the PP and the horizon plane is HL, horizon line. Right, so these are some other things. Now you see, this is the triangle. Okay, this is the object, this is the observer I. It is a triangle through three corners, draw a line joining and connect it to the I point. So it is converging at the I point. While you draw a line connecting the object points with the I point, it pierces, it intersects the picture plane at these points. If you join these three points, you will get an image. that image is nothing but the perspective view or perspective projection of this particular object. Okay, now we see the terminologies. Ground plane, it is a horizontal plane on which the object is assumed to be placed. Okay, ground plane GP, it is the horizontal plane on which the object is assumed to be placed. Horizon plane HP, it is a plane which is parallel to the ground plane located at the eye level of the observer. We'll say a note. In perspective projection, the observer is located at a definite distance from the object and the projectors or the rays of sight are inclined to the plane of projection. Auxiliary ground plane AGP, it is a horizontal plane placed above the horizon plane. As per the third angle projection, the top view of the object is obtained on this plane. Picture plane, it is the vertical transparent plane perpendicular to the ground plane in which the perspective image of the object is obtained. Station point, it is the location of the eye of the observer while viewing the object. Central plane CP, it is an imaginary vertical plane perpendicular to both PP and GP, picture plane and the ground plane, that contains the station point. Ground line, it is a line of intersection of PP with the ground plane. Horizon line, it is a line of intersection of PP with the horizon plane. Perpendicular axis, a line of sight or axis of vision, it is the line drawn through the station point perpendicular to PP, it is contained by the central plane. Center of vision, it is the point of intersection of perpendicular axis with the picture which lies on horizon line. But out of these things, I just go back. Okay, the ground plane GP, picture plane PP, station point, central plane, these are very important. Okay.